realized when George Gershwin started out life as not only a ragtime pianist, but a ragtime composer. And I will play now his rag from 1919, Novelette in Fourths.